Hi everyone. Today I am going to explain you about frozen section by cryostat. The instrument we call it as cryostat. The cryostat we also call it as cold microtome. Why we call it as cold microtome is that the instrument inside it is builded with a advanced microtome and the rotatory handle is situated outside. Here inside this machine there is a blade holder is there. Here we need to insert a disposable hole to cut the block. Okay, here to place a tissue, here this instrument we call it as a check holder or metallic holder, and the gel we are using for making the frozen block we called it as cryomatrix gel. We also called it as OCT solution. OCT means optimum temperature control solution. The instrument stage is of cold temperature, and here a temperature control mode will be there. At minus 15 to minus 25, we need to maintain the temperature of the cryostat, and the temperature of the check holder or block holder center should be up to minus 25 to minus 47. At this temperature, we need to control. This is a control panel, and this is a vacuum cleaner. In case of excess wax during section cutting, the wax will come, that is removed with the help of this is a vacuum cleaner. With this we are going to expel the excess paraffin wax. Okay, the gel we called it as cryomatrix gel. As compared to histopathology section, we are using their paraffin wax, but instead of that, in case of emergency for the paraffin wax, we are using the OCT solution. By placing the OCT solution over the check holder, and over this we are placing a tissue. Here we are not doing any kind of tissue processing. By adding gel at minus 50 to minus 25 degrees Celsius, the gel become ice and it will frozen the tissue, and the water inside the tissue become ice and acts as a embedding media. Why we are going to do the frozen section? What will happen when in case of emergency, instead of doing paraffin sections, we are going to cut the blocks in cryostat. What will happen in case of when the patient is there on the operation theater, on the OT table, the concerned surgeon or orthopedician, they will, or any kind of special surgeon, they will suggest suspecting of any kind of malignancy or any life-limiting case, that time they will suggest for the frozen section. That time immediately they will call to the pathologist and to perform the frozen section. Immediately after that, along with the histopathology requisition for the tissue, the fresh tissue has been sent to the histopathology laboratory for frozen section. Once the specimen comes, immediately the machine should be always kept on. To reach the temperature, it will take minimum 2.5 hours. Once the tissue came, we are going to compare the requisition along with the tissue, whatever the tissue they had sent, and we have to give the frozen section number. Once the number has been given, we have to pour the OCT solution or cryomatrix gel over the this check holder. Like this, we need to place a cryomatrix gel over the check holder. Then we need to place the tissue over the this cryomatrix gel or OCT solution. Once the tissue has been placed, cover the tissue with the again cryomatrix gel over the tissue and wait for 5 to 10 minutes by placing it in a temperature control holder. Once the gel got solidified, we have to place the check holder into the specimen placing. Okay, next we have to adjust. Here in the temperature control, we need to adjust for trimming. At 25 to 30, we need to do the trimming. Before that, we need to adjust the block to the knife. By bringing upward and backward movement, we need to bring the block to the blade edge. then we start trimming with a rotatory movement. We need to do the rotatory movement. By this, we need to remove the excess of the whatever the over the tissue excess of wax is there. That ice gel will be there. That we need to remove. Let the tissue to get open. Once the tissue got trimmed, we need to go for the section at 5 micron. We have to take the section. Okay. Either we can apply an anti-roll plate to take the section, or with the help of brush, we need to take the section. Once the tissue has come, with the help of slide, we need to take the tissue over the slide.